because he's reminiscent of MKX. Ah, that's awesome.
Yeah.